St Cuthbert's Church stands on the Pennine Way in Bellingham. St Cuthbert was a shepherd turned monk who lived in the hills of Northumberland 1300 years ago. He blessed a spring in the town which still runs today. Susan took me to see it.
And this is actually St Cuthbert's Well then?
This is St Cuthbert's Well. Wow. It's actually a natural spring, but the actual spring has never dried up ever since he blessed it. They tell me it didn't dry up in the summer of 1976. I know it didn't dry up a few winters ago when the temperature was minus 16 because I came out to find out. And there was snow and ice everywhere and there was water pouring out of Cuddy's Well.
And you really look after the area around the well now, don't you?
We have done a little bit of planting, symbolic planting really, like some Jacob's ladder to remind us of St Cuthbert's vision in the hills when he was watching over the flock with other shepherds. And he saw at night a remarkable light going up and he thought this must be a soul being carried by angels up to heaven. And he woke up the other shepherds and told them, and they said, oh, you stupid old dreamer, you're always going on like this. But in the morning, he discovered that that was the very night that the Blessed St Aidan had died at the Abbey at Melrose. Yes. And he took it as a sign that he was called to become a monk and a shepherd of people rather than of sheep.
There we are. And speaking of people, I notice we're very close to the Pennine Way. And I imagine there's a lot of thirsty walkers stop to have a taste.
Absolutely, yes. Have a drink.
I shall. Think when in Rome. Very refreshing. All down my chin as well. We're going to go back down the Pennine Way now, across to Salford, and the aptly titled hymn as Water to the Thirsty.
Well, that's just about it from the rolling hills of the Pennine Way. Next week, we begin our Songs of Praise School Choir of the Year specials from Nottingham. But before I go, let me remind you that our deadline for the Gospel Choir of the Year competition is the 1st of May. So please do get those entries in. Details, terms and conditions are, of course, on the website. But for now, from this beautiful place, we leave you with a beautiful song. Bye for now.
heart with this love, 'cause nothing on earth is as beautiful.